दिस फर्स्ट पर्सन इंडिकेट्स द स्पीकर ऑफ द स्टेटमेंट. सेकेंड पर्सन विद होम द स्पीकर इज स्पीकिंग, यू. सेकेंड पर्सन इज द यू ना. इट डोनेट्स द पर्सन विद होम द स्पीकर इज स्पीकिंग. एंड थर्ड पर्सन अबाउट होम वी आर टॉकिंग या विच, बिकॉज थिंग्स और पर्सन इंडिकेट्स बाय थर्ड पर्सन. ओके, सो इट डिनोट्स द पर्सन और थिंग्स अबाउट विच समथिंग इज बींग सेड. एग्जाम्पल्स हैव बीन गिवेन. I am Raman's brother. I is personal pronoun. My mother hates her. My, her, personal pronoun. This person is mine. Mine is personal pronoun, but in possessive case. Next is possessive pronoun. Mine is also possessive pronoun, but here I am indicating as a personal pronoun, so I am writing here. Possessive case in personal pronoun. Next one is possessive pronoun. These pronouns show possession or ownership. So these words show possessive pronoun. Mine, yours, her, his, its, ours and theirs are some possessive pronouns. And in the personal pronoun table, I have also defined the possessive case. Na? So these are possessive pronouns. Okay, these are not my, are, here, his, her, their, it. These are possessive, mine, ours, yours, his, hoga isme, theek hai, hers, their or its also. Clear? So, possessive pronoun shows ownership, okay, relate to something. Example, the house is theirs and its paint is flaking. Clear? There and it is possessive pronoun. The money was really hers and for the taking. Hers is possessive pronoun. What's mine is yours, my friend. Mine, yours, these are possessive pronoun. Okay? So for today, it is enough, I think. Firstly, you will revise these both possessive pronoun and personal pronoun. Okay? Bye. Take care of yourself.